2020 canceled most fireworks shows, leaving many of you to put on your own tonight. Fireworks tents in Cape Coral say this year more people did buy fireworks because of all those cancellations. If you plan to set any off, you'll want to pay close attention to this. NBC2's Shannon Clough is talking to fire officials in Cape Coral about celebrating safely.
Celebrating the end of 2020.
That's what Tiffany Quinlan is helping us all do.
And it's definitely going out with a bang.
Running this tent, fulfilling your firework festivities.
Well, for one, don't aim it at anything you don't want to blow up.
Offering some simple safety advice.
You have to be safe. You have to be safe and you have to be smart.
Well, let's take sparklers, for example. When you light these on fire, you want to make sure you're keeping a safe distance away. And when you're all done, drop it in the bucket.
These can burn up to 1,000 degrees.
Speaking more specifically is Andrea Shook with the Cape Coral Fire Department.
For the past 2 years, we've responded to a dock fire and a boat fire that were both started by the use of fireworks.
Both on New Year's Eve, so to prevent that.
Never want to hold a firework in your hand while you light it off.
Instead, put them on the ground.
Concrete, gravel like we're standing on now, your driveway.
Paying close attention to the weather. Take today's wind, for example.
It's very, very windy today. So there's a good chance if we shot this one off, it would blow off to the side.
Something we don't want to see happen.
Use your head and be safe.
Because as Quinlan reminds me, we all have something to celebrate.
I think a lot of good came out of this year. We learned a lot of things that we needed to let go of and a lot of things that we needed to learn from. So
that's something to celebrate
exactly.
Tonight.
With fireworks.
Here's to the new year. And safe celebrations. In Cape Coral, Shannon Clough, NBC2.
All new.